Abbott and our folks, I'm Chris by Connection. Touch the stream. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Hey, hello YouTube, hello Twitch. Sorry. Let me start again. Hello YouTube, hello Twitch, this is your pal Josh Wolfman here, howling at the moon. Tales of Symphonia of the summoning spirits of air, water, fire. Today we enter the Salvation Tower. So let's get this party started. Biatch. If my stream messed up by trying to get rid of the stream, I'm sorry. It's my fucking Wi-Fi. So, just a warning. So, I'll let you know.
Okay.
I think we can climb down a tower. The tower of light. Down. Let's go back to
All right, let's go.
Oh, I think the my TV remote so loud, so
okay.
Let me recover Professor Rain. Fiery beast, bitches. And I killed everything.
All right.
Oh, I need some supplies, so I better stop in Asgard. Fuck.
We must be merciful.
Got that, and
man, that was pathetic.
Level up, Sheena. And we go continue down the tower. And there's a cutscene about Colette losing her voice. Boltzmann's books. Book. Now because I have Pietro. It'd be difficult for me to use this book with my healing arts. If we had some sort of tool available by his life force, what do we do? What sort of thing do we need? What do we need? And perhaps if we have a unicorn horn. Romantic death. Let's go back if there's something we can do. Okay, the Fall of Dynasty. Yeah. Sorry, on my ear. It just. Alright, but got that. Tree of Tragedy. Okay. I know there's a cutscene of Colette.
Professor Sage, it's Colette's angel toxicosis.
I see. Let's rest here for today.
Yep.
What's wrong, Colette?
I would assume she's lost her voice.
Don't!
What?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck.
Everyone, I've something to say.
Huh? Huh?
I want to explain to everyone why I was trying to assassinate the Chosen.
Alright, we're listening.
Alright, Sheena.
Tell us about your homeland. A land that doesn't exist in this world. You knew? No. But you said it yourself that Silverant will be saved. That must mean you aren't from Silverant.
Yeah. You know, it's really a shame that your intellect's being wasted here. You're right. My homeland is not here. Not in Silverant.
Nope.
What does that mean?
My world is called Tethiala.
Tethiala?
Tethiala? You mean the moon?
Of course not. My world isn't on the moon.
Aha. Uh-huh.
Even I really don't understand the specifics. But there's
right,
another
so...
world that lies entwined with Silverant. A shadow is to light. That's Tethiala, my world.
Two entwined worlds?
Mm-hmm.
The two worlds lie directly adjacent to each other. They just can't see one another.
Oh, gosh.
Our scholars say they exist on shifted dimensions.
Dimensions?
Anyway, the two worlds can't see or touch each other. But they do, in fact, exist next to and affect each other.
What do you mean, affect each other?
Oh, it's like a two coin that got different sides.
They vie for the supply of mana. When one world weakens, the mana from that world flows to the other. As a result, one world is always flourishing and the other waning.
Like an
hourglass. Sort of like an hourglass.
Wait, so right now Silverant is...
Yeah. Silverant's mana is flowing to Tethiala. Therefore, Silverant is in decline.
Fine.
Without mana, crops won't grow and magic becomes unusable.
Oh my gosh.
If there's no mana, the summon spirits that protect the world alongside the goddess Martel...
Summon spirits.
...can't survive in Silverant either. As a result, the world slips even further down the path of destruction.
Then the Chosen's world regeneration is actually the process of reversing the mana flow?
Uh-huh.
Exactly. When the Chosen breaks a seal, the mana flow reverses and the summon spirit that governs the seal awakens.
Mm-hmm.
I was sent to prevent the world regeneration from happening. I broke through the supposedly impassable dimensional fissure for the sake of protecting Tethiala.
Wow.
In other words, to assure the decline and destruction of Silverant?
You can say that, but your journey of regeneration is also an attempt to destroy Tethiala.
Yeah.
We're both doing the same thing.
It's hard for me to believe all of this.
Wow,
I'm the proof. I possess summoning arts that have been lost from this world. Please don't look at me like that, Colette. I know that wasn't your intention.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what I should do either. I came here to protect Tethiala.
Tethiala?
This world is impoverished and everyone is suffering. But if I allow the world regeneration to occur, then Tethiala will become just like this.
But right now you're helping us, right?
Yes, but that doesn't mean I can just abandon Tethiala. I don't know what to do. Isn't there any other way? A way for Silverant, Tethiala, and Colette to all be happy?
Sorry, I'm just trying to see this cutscene here.
I want to know too.
Have you considered that perhaps nothing that convenient exists in the real world?
The best thing we can do right now is to save Silverant from its current crisis.
What if we don't regenerate the world and just defeat the Desaians?
Although we succeeded in destroying a ranch, we cannot possibly eliminate all the Desaians.
Yeah, words. we're fucked.
And the mana will eventually be exhausted.
Oh, yeah.
Is mana really that important?
I suppose only magic users and scholars worry about it. But mana is even more important to life than water. Without it, the land will die. Mana is the source material which composes everything. At least that...
Unfortunately, the giant tree of ever-flowing mana in fairy tales doesn't exist in the real world.
Oh, kind of like Yggdrasil.
We live by chipping away at the limited amount of available mana. Why do you think the ancient Magi technology was lost?
Because mana disappeared from the world.
Correct. Magi technology consumes large amounts of mana. If things continue the way they are now,
Silveront
will eventually lose its mana, just as it lost its Magi technology, and be destroyed.
Colette? R... E... Ah! You're trying to spell something, right? I'll try asking Remiel if there's a way to...
If it doesn't work out, I may have to kill you after all.
Sheena!
Sheena?
When that
time comes, I may fight back.
Because
I love Silveront too.
I love Silveront
too.
I understand. You intend to become an angel no matter what, don't you?
Oh, well, let me check something and I'll be right. Let me talk to you something about it. Anyway. And let's see. Oh, yeah. I just got a TikTok warning, but I just took care of it by deleting it because my video was muted. So sorry about that, folks. Well, let's go to Asgard. Okay, the land of wind. God damn it.
You're gonna regret this.
Yeah!
Got it.
That
sounded easier than I thought. Alright. Oh, there's a House of Salvation. Well, we gotta stop by Asgard. Okay, I'm gonna do a little thing and interrupting. Alright. Oh, Lord's pissed off. Okay. 5 minutes and we're done. All life and silver. I know why we can't do it. Bandit dead?
I was just warming up.
Magical flop. Blah blah blah. Oh, I got some equipment to do. We gotta get some supplies. In Asgard. We gotta get some supplies! I need that because of the ruby thing. I gotta equip that one. Oh, I better check out my... I better do something on my phone, so... Okay, it'll take a minute. It'll take a minute, please. Thank you. There we go, and voila, mode B. Thank you. We go to the Temple of Water. Then we're gonna stop by Pomacosta. Pick us some supplies. Do you want Milk Peak? Or some kind of peak? Then we go to... We're in the Land of Water. Okay. I don't want to say this, but, it's okay. Oh, what now, monster?
You're gonna regret this! Come get some! Air thrust!
Beast!
What? Like that photon!
No way! Beast! Beast!
I was just warming up.
Just warming up, dude. Fuck! Come on!
You're into a world of hurt!
No way!
Yeah!
Light! Photon!
Beast!
That was disappointing.
That was disappointing. Are you tired, Genus? Yep. All right, so I don't know why, but you bastard. Bridge.
Oh, fuck you, buddy.
You're gonna regret this. That was disappointing.
Ooh, let's heal. Maybe I should, upgrade Kratos. To the Temple of Water. Oh, fuck!
Not much of a specimen.
Get him! Fireball!
Got it. And
all right.
Cabbage. Pop cabbage. Oh, the Pomacosta area.
Reinforcements, huh?
Get him! Icicle! Found your
beast!
What? Photon!
Got it.
All right.
Are we good?
You're gonna regret this!
Man, I wish I got a free DLC about the, like, titles and shit. And weapons. Like, titles and shit and weapons on this game. Or, outfits. There it is. Haha. Haha. Let's press. Why is Colette?
I'm getting too old. I've become a tree.
I think Colette's dying because of, like, David and Noam. Because I saw it with my grandma. It was like, and I was seeing that death scene. It was like when David and his wife turned a tree. And I cried to grandma, like, "Grandma, don't cry to the tree! Don't turn the tree!"
Please take care.
Island. First trial is water, then fire, last is air. Last time we were there, we saw more. Such a fucking asshole. Hold on. I'm seeing the book. Celia. Hey. Foster. Okay, got that. Mana, Boltzmann book. Mm-hmm. Sorry, folks, I'm trying to figure out what I do next. Returning to Unicorn Last Room C, north of Asgard, and return to the Fork of Steel fight. Oh, dang! Like Umasi! Sorry, folks, I just had to read the book. Alright, let's go to the. Let's go to the Pop Costa Den. Observation and... Fuck you.
This is gonna be a peak.
Power beast! The lag light!
Here we go! Beast!
Fire seal! Photon!
You ready? Fiery beast!
Got it.
That's it. I was just getting started.
Damn it. Back to the land of light.
Not much of a specimen.
I felt so stupid. Back to the lake. I waste 15 more minutes to get there. Alright, back to Palma Costa. Better. There we go. Well, we're not going back to the island. Back to Palma Costa. Go to the peak. First, I gotta upgrade a certain weapon. We came all the way to the land of water for nothing. What a fuck dumbass I am.
This is gonna be a.
Here we go! Fire seal! Beast! Photon!
ready?
Fiery beast!
Got it.
All right.
You bastard.
You're in for a world of hurt.
Pancake time.
What am I?
Ready?
Take beast.
Photon.
Take.
Don't bother me.
Take beast.
Eruption!
I was just warming up.
Alright, how much money I got? Oh, because there's this way. Nice. Oh, God. We travel all the way to nothing.
Hey, crap, it's so old.
Got that. Fuck. Damn it. Okay, I gotta go to the bathroom and I'll be right back, so don't go anywhere. Thank you. find a good weapon or something. Anyway, sorry that, folks. I think that's it, so, there I go. I need to go to like Oopsie anyway, dude. Hells with Salvation, dude. Anyway, some dude said there's a unicorn in the lake anyway, Dan. I did this for Dan Alvedon. Dan, I'm looking for a unicorn. What's your... for you, Dan? Oh, God! Oh, God! It's, Zero Sugar, Dr. Pepper, strawberries and cream. It's like Captain Crunch berries. Well, we got the buck, that's awesome. I have to go to the other. Oh, fuck. Summoning spirit, indeed, baby. Boy, it's bad habit.
Take!
Get him! Light him!
Take!
Got that?
All right!
Reba. Sorry, I'm eating those buttery club crackers, and they're so fucking delicious! Oh, God, Aaron, oh, God. Sick of chickens. I know it's good for you, but damn! Ran by it, ate them all the time at work, in the break room. It gets fucking boring. I'd rather have fucking wheat thins or T-Jex. Well, mostly wheat thins.
This is gonna be a peep. Won't work.
Fireball! All right.
That's all right. I'm having a. Ah, here we go. We're in the same destination. On the turtle.
You're gonna regret this!
Ah, jellyfish.
All talk, no action.
Weird. Red word. Hey, wanna set the dirt by your ear?
Patrick, it's Beth.
Don't make me pussy. Well, the guy's a fuck. But here's the thing. Sophonia, Arise, and Vesperia. Yeah, sorry, that. Ash! Geyser Island again! Okay. Make some sandwich, bitch.
You're in for a world.
Taper!
Eruption!
Don't get in my way!
Got it.
All talk, no action.
All right. I say the sandwich for Undine.
You will possess the right of the pact. I am one who is bound to Mythos. What is your name?
Mythos? The hero of the Carlon War?
Not only was Mythos a swordsman, he had the ability to summon as well?
Mythos is a common boy's name. It's not necessarily Mythos the hero.
I am Sheena. I seek a pact with Undine.
As things stand now, I cannot.
Why?
I am already bound by a pact. I cannot form two pacts at the same time.
You mean you're pact with that Mythos guy? What am I supposed to do now? They never said anything about this at the Research Institute.
Well, can't you just get her to cancel the old pact?
Oh, wow, you guess so.
How? We
like,
don't even have any
Captain
idea
Carl
where this Mythos person is.
Like, Captain Carl from Tales of Vesperia. A spitchy, spitchy, spitty water bird queen!
A summon spirit pact requires a verb. As long as the Pact Maker upholds that vow, the Pact remains valid.
That is correct.
I know about that. The Summon Spirit approves the Pact Maker's vow and agrees to the Pact.
Exactly. Therefore, all you need to do is follow Lloyd's advice and request the annulment of the previous Pact and form a new one. It's possible the previous Pact Maker has broken his vow, or he may have already passed away.
Is it really that simple?
I suppose you could call it simple. But if the previous Pact Maker is still alive and hasn't broken his vow, then there's nothing you can do about it.
Okay, I'll give it a shot. Undine, I am Sheena. I ask that thou annulst thy pact with Mythos and establish a new pact with...
Before I can allow the formation of a new pact, I must test your worthiness as a pact maker. Draw your weapons.
What? We have to fight?
Let it begin. I shall judge your worth. Ready?
Ready?
Is that it?
Ready?
ready?
Power cut shield! Fire seal!
I wasn't... strong enough.
You okay?
Are you okay?
First aid!
Ready?
Come get some!
Spread!
Air thrust!
Be careful.
Are you okay?
Ready?
Here we go.
Power seal.
Out of my sight.
Fire seal.
Photon.
Go.
Fiery beast.
Ready?
Are you okay?
Ready?
First you okay?
Force field!
Take beast!
Alright, let me use the lightning!
Are you okay?
Spread!
No way!
Watch out!
Ready?
Spread!
Heal.
Okay.
Beast!
Ready?
Watch out! Spread!
Are you okay?
Ready?
Are you okay?
Ready?
Bird!
You okay?
Damn! I am impressed.
All right!
That's what you get for messing with me.
Splendid. Now swear your vow. Upon what vow do you form our pact?
Right now, at this very moment, there are people who are suffering. I vow to save those people.
Understood. I pledge my power to you, Sheena.
And we got the rest of water. Gem of water.
Make me bad!
Summoner Sheena. Yeah, sorry about that. Try and read something, sorry about that. Now, air! And fire! First, the lake, then Haima, then we go back to Land of Wind.
You're
gonna
regret this!
Beat
out of my sight!
Like the
landmine! Take a beast! Beast!
Yeah, don't bother me!
Okay. I got that.
I was just warming up.
Let's go to the peak.
Fuck. This is gonna be a peak.
I'll talk, no action.
Beavis. Oh, that's Paul Costa. Fuck! Leave me alone, you stupid monster!
Just warming up.
Fuck! You
not
monster!
More battles?
Out of my sight!
Fireball!
Proton! Beast!
That's it? How's this getting started?
Land of wood. I'm gonna
this is gonna be a
kick your ass.
Just warming up.
It's a beautiful day to kick your ass. Alright, just kidding. Asgard, get some supplies.
This is gonna be a piece of
what? Get him! Light!
Out of my sight!
No way!
Okay.
Light!
Photon!
Rotate!
Take
me!
Found your weakness!
Alright!
Alright. Oh, I'm just trying something to eat. Ooh. workshop. Down. Okay, now we go to the lake. I learn a new technique for rain. Resurrection. Fuck you. Kick your ass.
That was disappointing.
It is disappointing, Kina. Like Umusi. Well, we got the book. Pure maze. Training. All fine. Made of the mist. Huh? Lady of the Lake. Marcina. Yeah, but you're not Martel. Impressive. Mono. Yes. Even my blindness idea is clear. Oh, I'm Martel. I exist to save the Lady Martel from her sickness. Pure decision to do that. You're not from yourself, but to save the human from whom I have made a promise. Well, that's it. You're chosen of regeneration. Take it. Thank you. turned on it, pretty much. I just see it as nothing built. Don't be troubled. The new life will be born for me. When the new life ends, together will be born. And soon, we'll live on forever. A grand healer. I'll save Clara. Sorry?
This is gonna be a pit.
Down your weak lights.
Sorry. Fine. Trying to do the shortcut.
Was that a bit too much?
Let's go Hyma. Let's go Hyma, man. Does Goddess get sick? I don't know, man. Pretty messed up, man. I need to get a mermaid's tear. Fuck. Sparkity! Alright. Bill Lewin. Let's do summoning spirits. Fire. Okay, this mission, you have to rebuild Lewin. I get 5,000 gold. Gold. Okay. 12,000. Sorry that. Let's go to the Temple of the Wind. Beat the self. Okay. We're in the Land of Light. We need to go to the Land of... Well, we need to beat that burning in the air. And fire. God damn it.
You're in real world of hurt.
Take the car! Feast!
Pancake time! The lab mice!
Take!
No way!
No cut! Take! Feast!
Right! Photon!
I was just warming up.
we need to go to,
This is gonna be a piece of...
Got that, and
I was just warming up.
Fuck you, buddy. Fuck you, guy. Fuck you, friend.
Not much of a specimen.
Here we go!
Are you okay?
Beef!
Fire eruption!
Photon!
Go!
Fiery beast!
Fiery beast!
Tate!
Out of my sight!
Get him! Icicle!
Are you okay?
Tate!
Power
Tate!
Get him!
Icicle!
Tate! Like that? Tate!
Are you okay?
First aid! Tate!
Ready?
Get
him! First aid!
Tate!
Got that, and we do.
I was just warming up.
Oh, crap.
You're gonna regret this!
Tate! Please!
Power's
packing
time! The lab mic!
Tate!
Are you the
beast?
Tate!
Photon!
Tate!
Out of my sight!
Come get some! Ear thrust!
Tate!
Are you okay? First aid!
Tate!
Alright.
That was disappointing.
Alright, I'm gonna find something on... I'll find some windmill puzzle. Thank you. So we need a wind sword magic ring. Open it. Yellow, green, and red.
More battles?
Ha! Ha! Take!
Let's see. I'm sorry. Oh, spray and rain. Okay. Fuck you, monster.
Not much of a specimen.
Get him! No!
Power
seat! Photon!
Take! Beast! Take!
Power burn!
Power take!
Eruption! Beautiful!
Take!
Not too bad.
Power seat! Beast! Take!
Kick her ass.
I was just warming up.
Okay, let me check. Another monster. Another one mill. Okay, red. Red. Green. Yellow, gray, and blue. That's simple. Red. Green, yellow, gray, blue.
Not much of a specimen.
Beat my
Eat my
Take
me. Are you okay?
Alright.
That was disappointing.
Alright. Blue ribbon. Okay. Get this out. Alright. Oh, I need that for a battle. Alright. Back.
Sheena, we're counting on you with Silk.
All right.
All right.
You are a summoner, are you not? We the Sylph already share a pact with Mythos.
I am Sheena. I ask that thou annulst thy pact with Mythos and establish a new pact with me.
Alright.
Ah, so the next pathmaker's finally here.
Okay then, we'll test out your power!
Alright. Alright. I'm trying to strategize. Oops, wrong one. Well, I think I beat the shield one part.
This is...
You are pay.
You're strong enough.
You okay?
Get him!
Are you okay? Are you okay?
Here, burn!
Are you okay?
Ready?
No way! Okay.
Are you kidding me?
Ready? Are you okay?
Damn it!
You okay?
You!
Ready?
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 Fuck! Man!
Shoot him!
You okay?
Ready? Don't get in my way!
Yes!
There! Are you okay?
Four times!
Out of my sight!
You're not getting away!
Fuck!
You okay?
Hey, out of my sight!
I call upon the maiden
bring
back to
you!
Be careful!
Fire! Beast!
Shoot him! Bring back this soul from purgatory!
Ready?
Resurrection!
I'm sorry!
You okay?
You don't! No,
fight! Don't get in my way!
Bring the
whole system down!
Damn!
You okay?
I'm sorry.
Be careful!
Shoot him!
You okay? Thanks.
Bring back!
Ready?
Oh, yes!
Purgatory!
Tiger! Beast!
Bring back the
you okay?
From purgatory!
Guards for the first time. Grace be like a swan.
Wow! He's strong!
I'm impressed too.
Yes, you shall have what you seek. Now make your vow.
Alright, I'll be right back. I'm gonna grab some ice and a drink, and I'll be right back. team. Alright, let's go to the Seal of Fire!
Right now, at this very moment, there are people who are suffering. I vow to save those people.
Understood. But please, keep to your vow. We do not wish to be betrayed again.
Alright. Genus, that's your sign. Win. Let's go to Asgard or Heima. Go. Patriot Desert. Excellent. Another pack. Excellent for this. Let's go to the Seal of Fire. I got some lot of enemy books. Doing the shortcut to Heima. Huh? Yes, let's go. Rest. Get some supplies. And then go to Triad Desert. And a very bonus fight, we fight the Sword Dancer. Don't! I need some flies. Go! Got the new sword. Now we have to go to the the Seal of Fire to get the Ifrit. First we have to fight some monsters.
You're in for a world
How
was that?
Got that?
I was just warming up. This is gonna be a piece of
out of my sight.
Are you okay? That's it? I was just getting started.
Goddamn bridge.
You're gonna regret this!
Oh, wait a minute. There's a turtle.
Yeah. Are you okay?
I got it! Nurse!
You gotta be kidding me!
Out of my sight! Power Flex Seal!
Now that kick your ass.
Lloyd, you need to remember that
damn bridge.
You're in for a world of hurt.
No way!
Get out! Like a tire!
Beast!
Light! Photon!
Chase!
Out of
my sight! Chase! Beast!
Power!
Chase!
How do you like that?
Beast!
Are you okay? Don't get in my way!
Chase! Out of my sight!
Are you okay?
First aid!
Chase!
That's it? How's this getting
We need to find a bridge. If I don't find a bird, I'll go hallucinate. Fuck!
You're in for a world of
hurt. Are you okay?
Like that? Ta-ha-chase!
No way! Get out! Wind blade!
Ta-ha-chase!
Photon! That was just warming up.
That? There's the bridge. No fight for you. Take a break. Let's spend the night over there. Yeah. Fuck.
Not much of a
You ain't going
nowhere.
You're
gonna
die.
That was just
warming. Did they really have to die? We need to spend the night. All right. Wrong one. Where the fuck is it? Here it is. That. Good night. I'll look at. Let's go to the hill. Beat the sword dancer, then we go to the tree of desert. Get some supplies.
You're in for a world of hurt.
Got that?
All right.
There was Sword Dancer. Try to die.
You're gonna regret this.
There!
Oh no!
Fire
shield! The lag mine!
Out of my sight!
Here we go!
Hydro!
Okay!
Get him!
Out of my sight!
Hey, Skeletor!
Help is on the way! Nurse!
Beast!
Power seed!
Hey, Skeletor!
The lag mine!
Are you okay?
Power seal! Out of my sight! Beast!
Got it!
Just as I expected.
I beat the Skeletor! I'll wait. Next time.
You're in for a world of fun!
Power get some!
Out of my sight!
Ready? Nurse!
Alright!
And then we go.
Fuck!
Not much of a specimen.
I'm a goner!
Alright!
Alright, dude. Let's see here. I gotta make room for Ifrit. I can save the appetizer. Nightmares are coming back to me. Alright. Ifrit. I gotta get Curry over at the Tree of Tether.
gonna regret this!
Take beast!
Alright!
All we gotta do is find the curry in the
desert.
I just break the game. Oh. I think it's one of those rooms. No, not that one. Keep out, employees only. We gotta go to the find the wonder shelf. Second floor at the top. Fuck. Ass. Fucking cabbage roll. Okay, we'll see what's on Asgard. Ramen, tenderloin, gratin, quiche, beet stew, miso soup, spaghetti, turkey recipe, cream stew. Salad. Okay. I'll be looking for, well, Wonder Chef locations. And I'll fucking hurry. Pussy size. Pussy size weapons. Okay, let's beat the Ifrit and we call it a night. Just get hotter here, so take off all your clothes. Ow. It's getting hot in here. So take off all your clothes.
Okay, I'll give it a shot.
Ifrit. God of fire.
Resurrection!
Take!
Shit! Be careful! Be careful!
You okay?
Bring back this resurrection!
Should be kidding me!
Burn to ashes! Rust!
Here, don't get it!
Drown! Get him! Spread!
Alright!
Beast!
Lloyd, you need to remember that enemy's weakness.
Aw, oh, man, you're
making me stay here, too.
Your power is admirable. Very well. Speak your vow.
Right now, at this very moment, there are people who are suffering. I vow to save those people. I ask thou to grant me thy power.
I bestow upon you my raging inferno.
The crest of fire!
That was so cool, Sheena! Man, I wish I could conjure summon spirits too. And say cool things like burn to oblivion.
Yep.
Knowing Lloyd, he's more likely to end up setting one of us on fire.
And what's that supposed to mean?
I think Rita Mordio is related to Lloyd. I don't know. And I think that's it for today. Next time on Game Cramps. Onward to the Tower of Salvation and another world. Or two worlds, two towers. So, next time on Game Cramps, and bye! Oops, not the wrong one. Bye! Goodbye! Bye!